Don't even know if somebody gon' hear this. Got so many songs they get lost in the endless folders of the hard drive. I wish I was more fearless, cause I just say fuck it and dump all the music. Cause I just say fuck it and dump all the music. Cause I just say fuck it and dump all the music for niggas that hate it and niggas that use it as fuel to push them through long nights at school, writing that last minute paper for class that's due in the morning, and I still relate to that procrastination for tasks. Cause I need to finish this album. But hell, how many more times can I sit in this wooden pail down in that well and pull it back up with the hope that it's filled? Plus it don't help that I'm rich now, so that means that I don't gotta deal with stress of these creditors calling my cellular like that young rapper that don't gotta deal. But you got the skill and you got the will to make it, no matter how long that it takes for labels to see or a song that'll break and the rest of the world to catch on to these great. How do you tap in the hunger when you don't got wonder about where your next meal is coming from? Maybe you feel my conundrum, or maybe the real is I'm so far removed from the struggles of everyday folks. My shit just ain't never gonna hit like it hit when a nigga was a little more closer to broke. But fuck it, the challenge be having me stoked. Throwing the time and you gotta be joking. I push my salary up with these quotes. Now I push the Lambo truck down in the bill, hoping I connect with something that's real. Part of me wonders why I'm even still holding on to this place. My mama been gone and my partners are straight.
The hugs with friends and people that we loved. All these things that we took for granted.
We've lost dancing. We've lost dancing.
If I can live through.
We've lost dancing.
This next 6 months.
We've lost dancing.
Day by day.
We've lost dancing.
If I can live through this,
we've lost dancing.
What comes next will be marvelous.